Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling a Loma IQ3 metal detector. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to single phase, 120 volts. Today we'll be testing the machine using these containers of cereal, and we'll be looking for ferrous, non-ferrous, and stainless steel. The first one I'll put through is non-contaminated. Ferrous. Non-ferrous. Stainless steel. And non-contaminated.